is it, folks. The final play of the game.
This just in. A Doritos truck, which mysteriously vanished outside Area 51 last week, has been detected on deep space satellite imaging and is headed towards Jupiter. Is this just a subspace anomaly? Or could there be extraterrestrial hands at work here? Jupiter is over 100,000 miles of pure gas.
That is one big gas planet.